Hey, welcome to Cosmic Tides. We're going to see how the cosmic currents are pulling for the single Scorpios. This is going to be your bonus love reading. Links for my Spotify, Apple Music, and SoundCloud will be down below, as well as my email for $20 personal readings. Due to a high volume of requests, I need at least 2-3 days to get them done after transactions, so I appreciate you for your patience. Also, go check out my spiritual store on Etsy. Link is going to be down below, and make sure to go check out my new Instagram. I pull daily tarot cards, I share channeled messages, spells, talk about energy shifts, and I share updates on my YouTube channel and Etsy store. So if you guys are interested in all that, you can go follow me at CosmicTides_, and that information is going to be down below. And before we begin, just keep in mind that these energies can be interchangeable, so feel free to switch around the characters if you need to as we go along. Okay, so I see somebody is seeing the truth of the situation. They see that they have to move on, but I see this person is allowing more time before they do make that decision and move forward, which is actually draining them, but they're waiting for you to come back here. I definitely see this person could have put you in a third party, and you guys know that you complete yourself, so you had no problem moving forward and going into your next chapter because this person was being chased by people behind your back, dealing with others. Like I said, they definitely put you in a third party here. They know that they need to move on, but I definitely see them waiting. They're waiting for you to come back because they want stability with you. They want to have a family with you. For some of you, you could have already had a family with this person I'm seeing, okay? But like I said, it's like they put you in a third party, so you left. And I see this person is wanting to make it up to you for putting you in a third party. Definitely see this person could be sending you a message, wanting to have a new beginning with you. But I see you guys just want to release this situation. You guys want to go into a new chapter in your life. You want to go towards the sun. You want things to get better. But this person, like I said, they want this new beginning with you. This is definitely something that died, and they want to bring it back to life. Like I said, they want this new beginning with you. They want this new opportunity with you. They want to have sex with you. For some of you, I see this person wants to give you a baby here, okay? For some of you, you might have a child with this person already, and it's like they want to give you another child to apologize for their behavior, which is not how you apologize. That's what I'm picking up here. And I was picking that up in, I forget which reading, I think it was in the beginning to mid-February series. I'll probably put it down below. I can't remember off the top of my head, but I definitely remember saying that message in one of those readings. It's like this person, like I said, it's like definitely for some of you, you already have a child with this person, and it's like this is their way of apologizing, saying sorry. They feel like if they give you another child, it's like they're showing you that they're serious, that they want to be together with you, that they want to make this family situation work, is what I'm getting. For others of you though, if you don't have a child with this person, I'm feeling kind of like this more possessive vibe over here. It's like this person wants to give you a child to kind of like mark their territory, is what I'm getting here. It's like they're trying to stop other people from trying to date you. It's like they don't want anyone else to have you, and it's like they're willing to get you pregnant. For some of you, this could be vice versa. So definitely, like, if you're using condoms, make sure there's no holes in it, because I'm seeing at least one person is popping a hole in a condom, okay? So definitely be aware. I'm actually filming this on Valentine's Day, so you guys are probably gonna get this on the 15th. So I'm hoping it's not too late for you guys, but I'm definitely seeing something here. Like, somebody's kind of going, like, a little bit crazy here. It's like they don't want anybody to have you, and they're willing to, like I said, poke a hole in a condom or something just to, like, mark their territory with you, just so they can have you. This person doesn't want anyone else to have you here. And this person wants you to open your heart to them, but I see you're being closed off, okay? And that really hurts this person. It, like, breaks their heart over here. Because this person was hoping to reignite the flame with you here. But you're wanting to do what's best for you in this situation. You want to receive the blessings from the burdens of this situation. You're just wanting to move forward into a new chapter in your life. And this person feels really disappointed by this. They feel like they messed up here. They feel like they missed their opportunity with you when they had you. Which is also, I'm seeing their justice for putting you in the third party situation in the first place. And you're trying to do what's best for you. You're trying to stand up for yourself and do what's right. And I definitely see you're like cutting this person off here. And I see the scales are balancing in your favor. I definitely see the blessings are coming. For some of you, the blessings are already here, I'm seeing. And I definitely see you guys are ascending, going to your next level. And this person is refusing to move on here. This person wants to take the connection to the next level. This person doesn't want to give up on you. And this is causing them a lot of inner conflict. Again, this person doesn't want to move on because they don't want anyone else to have you here. This person knows that people will give you what you deserve, what you asked for in the first place from this person. Okay, and like I said, they're refusing to move on here. And I see this is causing them a lot of inner conflict because in the past they were being deceptive towards you. It's like they made you think it was just you and them, but they were doing things behind your back, dealing with other people. Said you decided to honor your commitment to self, to go down the path of the unknown, to go into your next chapter so you can step towards your blessings, so you can step towards the sun, so you can have stability in your life. But like I said, this person's refusing to move forward because they don't want anyone else to have you. But you guys don't trust this person. This person destroyed your trust, okay? And like I said, they're not moving on. They're trying to come towards you with a commitment because they want to have a happy family with you. Definitely some of you have a family with this person, okay? And this person wants to have this happy family with you. They want to have stability with you, but you guys don't. You guys are not interested in this anymore. Like I said, they destroyed your trust. So I see you're cutting this off. You're like bursting their bubble. Because I definitely see this person has this fantasy of you guys getting back together here and working everything out, okay? But like I said, you're bursting that bubble for this person. But again, this person's not going nowhere, okay? This person's not going nowhere. They're refusing, straight up refusing to move forward. It's like they know that they should. They know that they should, but they're not. They're waiting for you to come back. I'm seeing the words like refreshed and fresh start, okay? So that might be your key words is what I'm seeing here, okay? I just see it's like you guys are feeling brand new, and it's like you guys are ready to take on the world. Like I said, you guys are ready for these blessings, so I definitely like that. Some signs that you'll be dealing with: Aquarius, Taurus, Libra, Virgo, Scorpio, Leo, Aries, Scorpio, Libra, Cancer, Taurus. Okay, so that's what I got for you guys. I hope that was good for you. Make sure you check your chart. Whoever you're connecting with, go check out their chart too. Also, go check out my spiritual store on Etsy. Link is going to be down below. And make sure to go listen to my music on all major platforms and SoundCloud. Also, make sure to check out my Instagram at cosmictides_. I pull daily tarot cards, channeled messages, all that good stuff. And thanks so much to everybody who participated in the giveaway. And shout out to the Cosmic Coven for making this possible. Thank you guys so much for all your love and support. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Keep being great, and I'll see you next week. Bye!